When our consciousness is responding instantly, without any interval or interruption, without any, shall we say, stopping to think about it, then we have a situation in which we are actually realizing, we are actually feeling the true physical relationship which exists between man and his environment. And this we could call the experience of oneness or unity with the universe, which is the function of meditation.